What started in a single-room pantry became hope to thousands and thousands of families. Still, the rate of homelessness in Tampa Bay is one of the nation's highest. Every day, more and more families begin to struggle. Every day, the need to do more becomes even greater. As a little girl makes a wish, blowing on a dandelion, hopes and dreams begin to take root at Miracle Place. Miracles are possible. And we are called to spread more hope, to change more lives, alleviate suffering, promote dignity, instill self-sufficiency. Hope lives here. Hope will grow at Miracle Place, a critical response to a community crisis. A new urban living center, 50 residential units on floors 2 and 3, and critical family support services on the ground floor.
And who's gonna break this barrier down? Who's gonna say that we are bound to break? Are you gonna come and help me? It's not easy being the only one. It's not easy going round and round and round. It's not easy.
Welcome home. You're safe, secure, cared for, and loved. Fifty-two new bedroom units with a small living space for family gathering and small kitchenettes, designed with dignity and self-sufficiency at the forefront. New Promised Land Daycare will care for 172 children. Large rooms to accommodate infants to 5-year-olds. Plus 1,000 square feet of flex space to accommodate any changes in our daily census. Over 1,300 square feet of indoor play space. New Welcome Center.
Nobody saved me.
Meeting space overlooking the Reflection Garden. New partnership school dedicated to meeting the unique needs of homeless elementary age students. Special academic learning under the direction of Hillsborough County Public School teachers, utilizing a school with all the latest media services and high-stakes testing labs to accelerate learning for our children. K-12 campus additions include an indoor recreation center for teens and elementary age children, a new assembly hall, a chapel for staff and families, and expanded dining and catering facilities. As we pass by the new counseling center located on the first floor, and where families will be living on the second and third floors, we see the new Promised Land Playground with direct access from the children's daycare. As we elevate high above the campus, we see the existing buildings and the proposed expansion we call Miracle Place. Miracle Place is a haven where we can rebuild dreams and restore lives. Welcome to the new home for hope.